what you're looking for from the man of your dreams. For you expect to find out of him love and security. You said you wanna be treated like a virtuous queen. Now your dreams have been made, but turn around in disbelief. You have never thought this would come true. A soulmate who wants to be around and hold you, love you.
We're now joined by my man Chris Nelson. Just got finished singing that wonderful, beautiful song that's on his album, actually on the way to his album. Chris Nelson, welcome to Philly on the Rise.
Thanks for having me, man. Thanks for having me. I appreciate
it. You have a pretty smooth-sounding voice. I mean, the girls must go crazy when you pop on stage and start singing. Is that a true fact?
Well, I just humbled to actually be here and humbled to hear that and humbled to just perform for everybody.
Thanks a lot for joining us on the program. Let's talk a little bit about you, your music. What got you involved on the music scene?
Many inspirations from my family to my church to famous people like Michael Jackson, Steve Wonder. This goes on and on. I love music since I was born.
Okay, okay. Yeah. And is it one of those specific artists that you pattern yourself after a little bit?
Well, it's a lot of artists that I really do love and I watch all the time. Like I said, Michael Jackson, Steve Wonder, to Ray Charles, to Boyz II Men, Azjet, Lauryn Hill, The Roots, D'Angelo, Jill Scott. This was on and on. It's so many artists I love. I listen to like John Coltrane and Miles Davis as well. So
yeah. When I pick up a Chris Nelson CD, will I get primarily love songs?
You'll get a variety of love, sensual stuff, spiritual music. You'll also get conscious music as well. You'll get anything that the Creator gives me that put out to you or something.
You mentioned conscious music and putting conscious music out to the universe. Where do you get your inspiration from?
I first get my inspiration from the Creator, and secondly from life situations and people that I associate myself with. And just living life and learning and exploring and also expressing myself.
Take us through your creative process.
It's crazy.
Is it first thing in the morning you're inspired?
It's crazy.
Or what is your...
It's whenever I get up in the morning. Sometimes I have a thought in my head in my sleep. I have to sit down and write on the keyboard. You know, if I have a melody in my head on the keyboard, I hum it. You know, the Creator wakes me up all the time. So, oh my gosh, I get up and do this. You know, so I just get up and do it and record it. I record on my tape recorder and just, you know, get the idea.
Yeah. So let's talk about what's next for Chris Nelson.
Well, I'm actually doing a little acting. I'm doing a little here and there as far as being extras. I'm actually an extra. I'm not sure if I made a final cut though, but I'm in an extra for Creed.
Okay.
That was shot earlier this year, so I'm an extra for Creed. I was also in a play called, top of my head, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I was in a play too earlier this year, and it's called Meet Jezebel, I'm My Little Spirit. And I actually played the lead in that role in that play the first time. So I've been dabbling with acting and stuff too.
So you sing, you act. Do you happen to dance?
I also dance.
And you dance and you write. You're almost a Renaissance man. You're
yeah.
A Renaissance man.
Yeah.
That's all good stuff. Thanks a lot, Chris, for joining us on this episode of Filling the Rise.
Oh, thanks for having
me. Tell me, when and where can we find your music?
You can find me on myspace.com/ChrisNelsonMusic if you guys still have MySpace. I'm also on
MySpace is a little archaic. Are you using MySpace anymore?
I know I do.
MySpace went the way of the VCR, man. I mean, they're both like, you know.
Well, you know, that's where I started. You know what I mean? Digitally wise, I started on MySpace. Then Facebook.com/ChrisNelsonMusic. Facebook.com/TheOfficialChrisNelsonMusic page. And YouTube.com/CNEL25.
So there's no excuse not to find Chris Nelson.
No excuse. You can also find me on iTunes. find me on Bandcamp.com. You can find me on Spotify. You can find me on, you know, just whatever thing. Yeah. Except for Instagram. I was just going to ask you,
is there one place we can't find you? Obviously, you're
now
everywhere.
Now on Instagram.
Okay. We're going to go to Instagram.
On Twitter, you can find me on Twitter.
Gotcha. Well. We're not going to go to Instagram to find Chris Nelson, but we'll go everywhere else.
Yes.
Thanks a lot, Chris.
All right,
we'll talk to you soon.
Peace.
All right.
Attention! Now that I have it at ease, stand by while I speak and ease your attention. And let you know your voices don't go unheard. I know your concern is really one word, respect. Regardless of what you've been told and how you've been treated, to sit cold while you're mistreated will only make you self-destruct. So the only way to get what you want is to get up. You have a beautiful heart and mind, so you've gotta protect it. With no intellect, it's hopeless. It's a must, even when you don't like to know. Must be learned for your own concern. Your teachers are there to push you along, but don't get discouraged if they don't. You must go on. Have faith in God, have faith in self. School's all around, take the time. Our time is now.
We're overcoming this depression. Overcoming misconceptions.
Yeah.
So many struggles all through this life. Now is our time to shine. We've been on this journey for years. Too many door slams in our faces. Going to place to place. Now it's time for us to change the gears. 'Cause we're overcoming this depression. And we're overcoming misconceptions. Our time is here. We work so hard.
Have come a long way.
That's right.
Through our own style and characteristics. From generations before us until now. We can't go back. We must move forward. And together, we will be victorious.
Live out.
Our time is here. What's so hard behind? Our limits. Our time is now. Strong to knock all these walls down. Our time is here. We're so far behind our limits. Our time is now. We're strong to knock all these walls down. It was about that time. On a mission for a minute, no kidding. So it's about that time for us to make this happen. We've been on a mission for